The romance of the desert has the power to seduce.
Death on the Nile as a veneer of sophistication, sexiness, glamour, and romance. And in the most extraordinary place.
It's a sumptuous, luxurious romp, a film about death and beauty.
You had something to hide. The crime is murder.
Should have hidden it, shouldn't you?
The murderer is one of you.
There's a lot of twists and turns, and you think you know, but you don't really.
Just the suspense of it all, the trickery of it all.
It's too late. It's about how love makes us feel and how it makes us act and what it makes us do.
I want you to find who did this.
I think people love a great puzzle.
How many have to die before you do something?
Sorting out of clue and character.
Even when you think you've figured something out, a new truth comes to light.
What people will do for love.
People trapped on a boat, claustrophobia, and murder. It's a dynamite combination.
Never again is what you swore.
I don't feel safe here. I don't feel safe with any of them.
I have investigated many crimes, but this has altered the shape of my soul. I am Detective Hercule Poirot, and I will deliver your killer.